Yes, it's Prince here. Welcome to another new video. If this is your first time on this channel, just kindly hit the subscribe button, like and share with friends and families. So guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you around Kololi. So guys, let me turn the camera and start showing you how it looks here. Alright guys. So guys, this is the Palmarima Johnson. This is the new roundabout. So guys, in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you this Kololi road. There's a police checkpoint there. No, there one. There's a police checkpoint there. I will post the video and then continue when I pass there. Alright guys, so I just passed the checkpoint. The police checkpoint. So this is the Kololi tarvern route. Yeah, this is how it looks here in the year of 2024. Alright guys, so if this is your first time on this channel, just kindly subscribe, like and share this video. And this is how this neighborhood looks. Yeah, the surrounding here. So guys, we are in rainy season. The time I'm filming this video is in rainy season. Just look at the weather, how cloudy it looks. This is the surrounding here, the neighborhood. Go. Guys, I started this video from Palmarima Junction. Yeah, and then I'm walking around here showing you how it looks here. Guys, this road leads to Kotu or Manjai. Yeah, and then I will keep on going straight. So guys, I'm here in Kololi, showing you how this neighborhood looks here in 2024. Thank you. Alright guys, so guys, if this is your first time on this channel, please just kindly subscribe, like and share this video. Guys, I will soon be ending the video. Yeah, I'll be ending the video at that junction. Guys, I'll be ending the video here. Alright. So guys, this road leads to Senegambia and this other side leads to Manjai, Kotus, Sarafunda. Yeah, and then I'll be ending the video here. So guys, I'll be ending the video here. As always, if this is your first time on this channel, just kindly hit the subscribe button, like and share with friends and families. I'm out. Peace. See you next time. Love you all. Bye. This is all what I have for you.